This is the elevator at the St. Patrick's Triad Armagh. It's an Otis Earpad 2000, the Holus Hydraulic. Here it is. You can see the Otis logo. Go down to 0. 2 is not in use. Door is now closed when you press the button. I'm doing like that. Here we are at 0, but anyone out? Big Bob! Actually, I'll have to do my care view before we go. It's a pretty basic Otis Earpad 2000. Look at how many you see here now. It's got the floor indicator, and the capacity is 630 kgs here plus. It's built in 1993. These are the Series 1 fixtures. It's got the Earpad 2000 logo. Let's listen to more. Here we go. Go back up to 1. Here we are back up at 1. Hey, boom. Now we connect to the elevator. There it goes, and that's it.